Welcome to our channel today. We are exploring the fascinating world of mitochondria, the powerhouses of our cells. Learn how these tiny organelles influence your health and discover ways to boost their function for a healthier you. Mitochondria or organelles are tiny organs within cells responsible for metabolic health. They transform energy from food and oxygen into chemical energy in the form of ATP, the energy currency of the cell. Think of mitochondria as a social network within cells. They exchange information within cells and communicate with other organs, playing a crucial role in maintaining cellular health and function. The core function of mitochondria is to produce energy from food and oxygen. They convert chemical energy into electrical energy, creating ATP, which powers nearly all cellular activities. All organs contain mitochondria except for red blood cells. Different types of mitochondria exist in different cells, tailored to meet specific energy demands. Mitochondria act as metabolic hubs, regulating the balance of energy and managing metabolic processes. Their proper function is essential for overall metabolic health. When they dysfunction, it can lead to a range of issues. The primary causes of dysfunction include genetic factors leading to multisystem diseases, especially neurological and psychiatric conditions. Secondary causes include obesity, inflammation, insulin resistance, poor nutrition, lack of sleep, and exposure to toxins such as pesticides. Psychological stress, gut microbiome imbalances, and certain medications also impact mitochondrial health. So what happens with mitochondrial dysfunction? We commonly see neurological and psychiatric conditions such as dementia, Parkinson's disease, and depression. These conditions arise because brain cells are highly dependent on efficient energy production. Mitochondrial dysfunction is closely linked to metabolic disorders like obesity, insulin resistance, and type 2 diabetes. Poor mitochondrial function can impair the body's ability to process and store energy efficiently, leading to these conditions. Heart cells require a constant supply of energy to function properly. Mitochondrial dysfunction can lead to cardiovascular diseases such as heart failure and hypertension by compromising the energy supply to heart muscles. Chronic fatigue syndrome is another condition linked to mitochondrial dysfunction. Reduced ATP production in the cells can lead to persistent fatigue and muscle weakness, severely impacting quality of life. Mitochondrial dysfunction is a key player in the aging process and age-related diseases. Accumulated damage to mitochondria over time can contribute to the decline in cellular function, leading to conditions such as premature aging, osteoporosis, and sarcopenia, or muscle loss. The immune function is also affected by mitochondrial dysfunction. Immune cells rely on mitochondria for energy to fight infections. Dysfunctional mitochondria can weaken the immune system, making the body more susceptible to infections and diseases. Mitochondrial dysfunction can impact psychological states and gut health. Stress and poor mental health can lead to mitochondrial damage, which in turn can affect gut health and mood, highlighting the gut-brain connection. So, how can you improve mitochondrial function? Here are some effective strategies. One is physical exercise. Regular exercise produces more mitochondria. For example, marathon runners can double their mitochondrial count. Dietary adjustments. Low-carb diets and ketogenic diets can boost mitochondrial production. Avoiding excessive sugar and dietary energy helps prevent mitochondrial fragmentation. Low-calorie diets and intermittent fasting increases mitochondrial biogenesis and efficiency. Positive emotions, such as love, gratitude, and a sense of purpose, enhance mitochondrial health. Engaging in purposeful activities and surrounding yourself with positive people can improve mitochondrial function in all cells, including immune and brain cells. Stress management. Practice mindfulness and stress reduction techniques to protect mitochondrial health. Avoiding toxins and limiting exposure to environmental toxins such as pesticides and pollutants. By understanding the role of mitochondria and taking steps to support their function, you can improve your overall health and well-being. Remember, small changes in your lifestyle can lead to significant benefits for your cellular health. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more health insights. Stay healthy and energized.